This is my annual report publication project idea about the Royal Botanical Garden Victoria, which follow the traditional look when they placed photograph on the first page. But that make it more interesting, I enlarged the Royal Botanical Garden Victoria logo and I placed a half green background. This will show the Royal Botanical Garden Victoria logo, and I place much more smaller scale for the logo, almost like an emblem form. And I used a large picture of almost like an envelope style to show that what is all about the motto, to look after this beautiful nature for the future generations. This will show that how it's look like the body text, the heading, and where I placed for one of the photograph. And in the middle, I placed the Royal Botanical Garden Victoria logo. So you see how it look like one of my page of my publication. I show another content of my publication, which follow almost the same principle as you show in the previous page. Page will show the purpose of the publication, which is not just only all of the member of the Royal Botanical Garden and the stakeholder, but for what is my target audience, which is all about the millennial, whose age range from 20 years onwards. This is an important content because this table of content will show all of my 32 page of my publication. So you look through what I think about that, which content I will place each page. This is my mood board style, which is follow the traditional photographic look, and I will look through some solution that which graphic element I will combine, that it will be look more interesting. You will see that I place the CMYK color that I will use for this publication design. This mood board design idea will show the die cutout style, which making so interesting look of the publication. You will see I place the CMYK color as well, which I use for this type of style. So I think it makes a really interesting look of the publication, but if it's not cut out properly, it will look almost like unprofessional. For this concept and narrative, I will use some printing technique. The first will show the flock printing technique, which is an interesting solution. If somebody using like small particle in the publication design. The second will show if I, for example, I combine with a gold logo design idea, so I give almost like a metallic look. Or the first idea, if probably I will place on the cover like an indalgo technique, almost like a banknote, the Royal Botanical Garden Victoria logo, to make it more interesting, the publication. This will show another idea if I use the die cutout direction. I will show two examples because I really like that diagonal lines, or if I place almost like a large number, or in this case, I decided that I use a photograph and I cut out the first page. So it almost look like that you look into the nature. For this solution, I really need to use at least like 400 GSM paper. This will show my grid design idea, which is all about 9 column and 4 row. You will see that this combination is suitable for mostly my design solution. This will show my typeface choice about the Sun Sheriff typeface, the Proxima Nova and the Aveliner LT-HD, which probably it will be suitable for my publication. Because I already looked through for the what is the font, what will be the Royal Botanical Garden Victoria font, and probably I find that it will be most suitable for that. This will show another design idea, but is much more bigger weight. So I think that probably this will be good for heading, but not for body text or subheading. You will see that what type of style font I will use. So you look through what is my design idea solution. It will show my two cover design idea, that what I think about, as I previously mentioned. This is the last page of my publication, the reference list. Many thanks for watching.